Highlight parts of your video with the 20 professionally designed motion trackable templates in TrackPop for Final Cut Pro. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Titles browser under TrackPop. The templates are broken up into categories: arrows, callouts, pointers, shapes, and text. I need to add trackable text to this sequence, and TrackPop has the perfect modern look for what I'm going for. Let's use arrow 1 for the first clip. To quickly set up tracking, I'll drag the template right into the viewer and hover over the rider until it says Object. I'll click Analyze. Now the graphic is tracked to the subject. I'll use the on-screen control to move the arrow to point at the rider. To customize the graphic, I'll type the text right on screen. In the parameters, I'll turn on the built-in animation so it animates on. There's a handy flip checkbox in case you need to flip the template to the other side. I can change the color of my arrow and adjust its opacity, size, and thickness. Finally, I can add and customize a drop shadow if I'd like. Let's drop text 3 onto the clip over the right of the screen in the negative space for a title. I'll track it to the background, which has a nice, easier movement than the rider. Again, I'll customize my text, turn on the built-in animation, and adjust the look of the text. Now that you've seen the basics of how easy these are to use, I'll build out the rest of the timeline. I need to add a bit more information about my rider and his bike, and then end with a graphic during his big jump. And I'm done. I just created a very cool video with pro graphics in minutes. TrackPop is sure to come in handy on most any timeline. Download a free trial today, right from the FxFactory application. Create with a wide range of great video effects at FxFactory.com.